You guys, let's just get right into it. Let me take this off. Yep. Let me put the vinyl. Maybe I missed. I mean, the letter did say that it ran off with the vinyl, right? I guess I'm looking for a key too. I guess we're gonna have to come back to this. Jukebox. Oh, these noises need to chill out. Wall Street Apartments, Happy Burgers down there, Jukebox. Oh, Happy Burger, and then I'm out of syringes, bro. This Happy Burger, right? I mean, if it wants to run away, I'll let it run away. Feel the craving, you just can't help it? Go for a Happy Burger. What you need is what you get. On the ground, grab something to go. Oh my god. Fuck. Come on out, lady. Fuck. Oh my god. Thing in the cash register. Finally. Give me that. There we go. Nothing else? Yes, sir. We love to see that. I think that's it. Nothing in here again, right? Nothing in the cash register. Yeah, let's just dip. Let's dip on out of here. If you're gonna pull up and just run away, don't even pull up at all then. Nothing in there. Not accessible. That goes down back there, so I'm gonna just hit up the apartment. Not accessible either. The apartments are right in front of it. Anybody home? Apartment 5 left this key. Says there's a leak from upstairs. Gotta check it out. Where's the key? There's a leak. Guess I work for the apartment building now. Okay, that's apartment 2. There's nothing down here, right? $451, sheesh. Nice. Is there? There's no health to drink. Is it here with me? And our radio static is pretty. Armin 5. Oh, that's apartment 5. Nothing else. Nothing here. Or enter the apartment. Those stairs are broken. Go over here. Armin 5 it is. There's a leak up here. So this is the bathroom. I don't see a leak. Chill. Scared me. Oh my goodness. Just collapsed when we get in. Holy. And then she came and washed it all away. It all started to make sense again. It's this place. I can't fight it. Gotta get my head straight. Quick stop at Texan. Then we're going. I heard that. Oh, I don't know if I should look. Oh, God. Yep, I'm scared too, James. Jukebox button, I'll bet. Oh my goodness. Oh, okay, so that's Yeah. All right, I get it. Okay, so we got the jukebox button. I did not find a vinyl record though. So we just want to go straight up. What am I missing? Groovy music. Okay. Oh, I did not have to go in here. Groovy music is all the way up top. Making sure. Groovy music's right here. Oh hell no, how many of them are there? Oh my, who wants to go first? Come on. Oh God. What? I'm out of health drinks already? Oh, I'm cooked. Oh my God. Up, I had to. Oh my God, bro. Yeah, this tight. Oh, made me use so much health regen. The janitor came in the other day drunk and in tears. Had half a record with him. Kept yelling, "We gotta fix this somehow." I was willing to do it just to shut him up, so I got up to get the glue from the cabinet, but then he realized he only had the one half, so he ran out. Can't do much about the record. Maybe ask around at Neely's next time you're there. Might be one of theirs. But where is this broken record? Where is this broken record? Heels. And there's the glue. There it is. Love to see that. Nice. Yes, sir, I will be at the bar soon. Get my tab ready. Music can bring me back to those wonderful moments you thought lost. Anything else? Any health? What's that? I bet. Off to the races to the bar. Woo! Yes, sir. Let's get this. Finally, about to solve this puzzle. What is it? Blue two. All right, coins.
Spent the whole day there. Just the two of us staring at the water.
Bar key. Okay, so that opens back here. Everybody, I'm gonna end the episode here. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Thank you for watching.